Hello friends, you all are welcome to today's class. Our topic today is group terms. A collective noun refers to a group of persons, creatures, and things. Example, we have an anthology of poems. An army of soldiers. A bale of cotton or wool. A band of musicians. A loaf of bread. A bench of magistrates. A board of directors. A bouquet of flowers. A brood of chickens. A bunch of grapes. A bundle of rags. A chest of drawers. A choir of singers. A class of students. A clump of trees. A cluster of diamonds. A clutch of eggs. A collection of pictures. A comb of bananas. A company of actors. A constellation of stars. A cottage of mourners. A crate of fruits. A crew of sailors. A drove of cattle. A field of runners. A fleet of motor cars or ships. A flight of aeroplane or steps or swallows. A flock of birds or sheep. A forest of trees.